girl here, is she in the book?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's her name?
No.
Scout. Thank you. What is her name?
Scout.
Excellent. Who else is in the book? Hold it up. Jeremiah. Who's in the book?
Yeah.
Scout. Excellent. Where's Scout? Is that her circlet? Okay. Malik, who else is in the book? What's his name? Atticus. Excellent. Pharrell, you're the first one to finish. Who else is in the book? Jen, excellent. Excellent job. Okay, looks like we got a lot of 100s here. Yeah, he erased them. So Damien, who did you have in the book? What's her name? What's his name? He's the main character. Come on.
I don't care.
Thank you. Thank you, Dia, too. His name is what? Excellent. And what's his name? The boy?
Yeah.
Do you remember the boy's name?
I think.
Pharrell, what's the boy's name? Excellent. Okay, I want you to run the computer for me. Actually, I'll let you run the second half or do the first half. Damien, join the human race. Wake up and smell the coffee.
Yeah.
Read up here.
Pharrell, stop.
Excuse me, Pharrell. Yeah, I'm going to let you take these and get the pencils. Okay. Thank you, Giovanni. Everybody track here. Milton, how you doing?
Good.
Thank you.
What day is it today?
Today's Friday.
Friday. Are we happy it's Friday?
Yes.
Thumbs up if you're happy.
Yay.
Okay, I get two thumbs up, all right? Yeah. I think, Joy, are you happy it's Friday?
This one,
yeah.
Yeah?
Are you happy it's Friday? Okay.
Everybody,
I'm going to need your help in a minute. Okay, Damien, read it. 26, 2018. Okay, what's the first thing? Malik, thank you. Joy, what's the first thing?
Do now.
Okay, did we do that? Are we done?
Yeah.
Yes?
We did that.
Okay, Joy, do you want to read?
Vocabulary.
Can you see the three vocabulary words today? If they're kind of small, you can come up if you need to.
Who the chapter?
Who?
Characters.
Who? Characters, right?
Hero.
Hero. We're going to talk about heroes today.
I'm not.
Pharrell. Thank you. One more.
Laws.
Pharrell, what's a law, do you know?
Huh?
A law. Do you know what a law is? You break the law? What does that mean to break the law? Jeez.
Go to jail.
Thank you. Laws. We live under laws and our
laws that you have to follow.
That's right.
All right.
Laws, excellent. Okay? We need laws. Why do we need laws?
So we can figure out what we wish to happen.
Can you imagine driving or being walking in the street if the light turned red and people didn't obey it? What would happen?
You got to get it.
And worse, right? You get a ticket and worse, right? So you need laws. All right? And there are laws in To Kill a Mockingbird, right? Okay. So the agenda, do now. This is an exclamation point. You guys remember that from the other day? Exclamation points? Who remembers exclamation points? I know you know what they're for. What are they for, exclamation points? When you do an exclamation point, what does that mean?
You know what? You have to be sitting with the kids. They don't want you standing up. You have to be with the kids.
Somebody excited?
When you're excited, right, Giovanni? Giovanni, if you win in a video game, are you excited? Do you do exclamation, right? Giovanni, my friend.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Can you, do you have a hero, Giovanni? Do you have a hero? You know what a hero is, my friend? A hero. What is a hero?
Say that again.
the day.
Someone who saves the day. Excellent. That's a great definition. I never thought about that. A hero saves the day. So like a cartoon hero, right? Do you guys like cartoon heroes? Do you like movies with heroes, superheroes? They save the day. Giovanni, thank you. That's brilliant. They save the day. What does that mean? Here I am to save the day, Mighty Mouse. They help, right? They help. So what do they do to bad guys, heroes?
They fight the bad guys.
Who are some heroes in movies that you like? Good guys.
Spider-Man.
He's one of my favorites too. How about you?
I love
Spider-Man.
Do you like Batman?
Thor.
You know Batman? How about Supergirl? You know Supergirl?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's good too, right? So heroes. Who else has favorite heroes? Anybody else?
Thor. I do.
Miguel, who's your favorite hero?
Hulk!
I don't know much about Hulk. What does he do? Why is he a hero? He's a big guy, right? Pharrell, do you like Hulk?
Huh?
Hulk? You know Hulk, the hero?
The big muscle
green guy? Yeah. What's he do? Why is he a hero? Who's the bad guy for Hulk? Who does he beat up?
Anybody.
Anyone.
Beats up anybody? Okay. Excellent. I need your help. You're my computer guy. Let's go. Wake up. Smell the problem. Over here. You want to sit in the chair or you go to sleep or you want to stand? It's okay. Have a seat. Okay, so we did this, right? Mr. Easy LA class, we got the day. We talked about good guys and bad guys. And we're going to do a couple of things. Pharrell. Okay. Who wants to read this slide? Joy, do you want to put the lights? Pharrell, read that line. Okay, Miss Jessie, I think.